Hello everyone, and today I guess I'm teaching you how to do guitar, because I play guitar, so if you can't hear what I'm about to play. If you didn't hear that, you should turn up your volume. There's one thing that's super handy, it's called Ultimate Guitar. I really do suggest getting this thing for guitar. Anyways, let's hop right in. I'm going to give a tutorial on how to play She Loves You by the Beatles. I probably just lost half my fans because I know a lot of people don't actually like the Beatles for some odd reason. So I guess we'll start off slow. It's a simple riff. If you're in a good guitar, you select the vocal. Okay, this is in tablature, by the way, so metronomes are apparently pretty useful, but I don't use them. They're just too distracting. Oh yeah, and by the way, if you don't already know this, the bottom string is the fatty, which sounds like this. And the top string is the high, which sounds like this. Just to get that out of the way. And then to the video description, I will be putting timestamps for different speeds. Okay, that's basically, you just repeat a few of those parts. I'd used to just go over it fully. That's just, we're already here, might as well finish it. It's not that far. If you have trouble with the rest, I really just suggest doing the 3-5, 3-3-2-0. 3-5-3-3-2-0. It's a super simple riff. So that 0 bend you just hold. Oh yeah, the timestamps will be in the description. Probably should have said that at the start. 3-2-0 3-5 3-3 you can also hear it. It's the more closer. If you want, maybe I'll disable the other guitars for to disable all the distractions. Okay, now we're going to do 0.75, which is 3/4 speed. So it'll be much faster, since that first one took 6 minutes. 3, 3, 2, 0, 3, 5, 3, 3, 2, 0, 3, 5, 3, 3, 2, 0, 3. I guess I'll pick one with normal music literature too. Because guitars are special to have this thing called tablature, where it's the strings of the guitar. And it's numbers for the fret. So I guess I'll do it for like piano too. Oh yeah, if you want, I can, I might play this at the bottom so you see what fret to play. Like, see there? Oh, tells you what fret. Okay, now for full speed. Give me a second, I'm gonna turn up my amp a little, which is an amplifier. Is that good? Better? Let me see, is that too loud? Oh, that's too loud. That'll be slightly better for a video. That's probably not good. It's probably super scratchy on your end because Logitech's a little confused what to do with high loud noises. Thank you. This video, you can put the video at 2x speed, but so yeah, that's how you play She Loves You by the Beatles. See you in the next one.